played around with my settings, so now I'm gonna try it out. A lot of negative on it.
Seems quite a lot for it to get up, but I don't really want to put the throttle on and it'll go straight up through the throttle. Like that. Straight up and straight down. It's like it's in 3D. Far too sensitive.
If you look at it, it's now on zero. There's lots there. I'll go to 50%. And I'm not sure if that is zero. Be near, but the idle's way too little, I mean too much. Okay, let's have a look at the settings, let's see if we can change it.
pitch is not set up for it, not a bit. But I just want to fly. It's been out of action for months. The reason why it's going up and down is that's me with the throttle, because if you can go too high and too low, I don't want to fly very high here because it's very small space. Whoa. See, that's the pitch, it needs to come down very quick.
Need to get that pitch sorted out and then I think it'll be good.